and we are now in Dubai. It was a short flight, about an hour and a half from Kuwait to Dubai. I'm super tired, so I think we're just gonna make our way to the hotel and go to sleep, have an early night, and then tomorrow we're gonna do the exploring. What's up, everyone? Joseph Rakic here. My first day in Dubai. We just woke up, we had some breakfast. We're gonna go down, check out the pool now, head to the gym, get a quick workout in, and then explore this amazing place. It's gonna be a good day, it's gonna be a good trip.
Let it roll.
This is our first workout here in Dubai. I'm gonna do chest, Brett's gonna do shoulders, and I might just come abs in at the end.
So we've run into a few issues. Joe's sliding down the bench. For some reason you don't grip. And I can't work out how to do pull-ups on me. This looks more like stairs.
Day here in Dubai. We woke up early, went to the gym, had a workout, went and got some breakfast, had a swim, and now we're heading down to the beach. Check this out. We tried to go up the tallest building here, the Burj Khalifa, but it was all sold out today, so unfortunately we couldn't do that. But we're just outside now, about to check out the fountains. We're just waiting for them to go off.
That right there is Burj Khalifa. So cool. Sin duda, tu vida entera, como yo la amo.
ourselves, but we couldn't fit. So now I'll tell you. We'll be right back.